You're watching Enterprise Nation TV with O2 Business.
Okay, so I think the first one is to know what they are. I mean, you don't obviously have to know everything, but it's to really have an understanding of the kinds of things that are out there. And one of the things that people ask me is often is where do I go? What do I do first? The first thing is always really to understand a bit about what your customers are expecting. So you can do that through social media, you can do that through surveys, online tools, all those kinds of things. And then it's kind of web builder products, really to get your business off the ground. There's a few people that, everyone's got an idea. The hard part about it is to make that idea happen. So the kind of technologies you need to know when you're first starting in startup are the things that are going to allow you to make your idea happen as quickly as possible.